It was in Rivendell, where the Fellowship was formed to help in our quest.
Who was in this Fellowship?
Well, you had Gandalf and us Hobbits. With Gimli of the Dwarves, Legolas of the Elves, and Boromir from the World of Men. Lastly, there was Strider, who we now found out was not just a ranger, but Aragorn, heir to Isildur, the king in waiting.
Don't forget Bill the Pony. So what was this quest?
To cast a golden ring into the fiery depths of Mordor.
A ring?
Indeed, a very dangerous ring, made by the Dark Lord Sauron as a terrible weapon. The very same ring that was cut from the hand of Sauron by Isildur all those ages ago. Somehow, it ended up in the possession of Mr. Bilbo Baggins, who passed it on to Master Frodo. So it was from the safety of Rivendell that we set off toward the path of Caradhras in the Mesty Mountains. But things didn't go to plan. Saruman had sent out spies and knew he was coming, see?
Thank you. Thank you.